here with my nephew, man. My oldest nephew, Tireyk. Try to get my oldest son to come, he ain't wanna come. Try to get Tayshawn to come, he ain't wanna come. Yeah, but we about to tear this shit up. Trashmore. You know? Get him stronger. A little bit. I'm gonna get him a little bit stronger. Gotta get these abs right. You know what I'm talking about, nephew? You gonna get stronger today? Look just like my brother, man. Nephew, cuz he ain't never been out here with me before. I'm gonna keep it light. Yeah. We in here though. I mean, we out here. Woo! You tired, Tireyk? He tired. He's tired.
I'm not really tired.
Still got the stairs. Let's go. Nephew wanna jog to the stairs. Woo! Yes. So that's what we're gonna do. There you go. Fisher boy. By the time we get to it, it got far. Side of the hill. Man, that way. They almost got a new stairs built, though. Yeah. Out here. Trash. Trashmore King. Now I'm back on my feet. Just a man. Workout King. So many times it happens too fast. What are we running for? 13 seconds. There you go. Time. Use some speed, Tariq. Woo. I Come on, Tyreek. No, I mean, I can go all day. I don't want to kill you the first day. Nephew said he ready. So, first day working out with Nephew. Woo, he did good. You know me, Cyborg. One more thing before we all we done. Let me say this. It's 4:17 in the afternoon. It is, I don't know how many degrees out here. I ain't eat one thing yet today. Not nothing. Nothing. I didn't eat shit today. But like I always say, Conor McGregor says he loves to train on an empty stomach because it makes him feel like he's in a hunt. Like he's in survival mode. Like my body goes on survival mode when I do that. You know what I mean?